Shalom Alochon, welcome to Syrian Dishes. I'm Julian and today I'll be making maqloubi with chicken. So let's start cooking. There are three parts of ingredients for the chicken maqloubi. For the first part, the red rice, you will need 2 cups of basmati long grain white rice soaked in water for half an hour, 3 to 4 tablespoons of tomato paste, 4 tablespoons of light olive oil, 1 tablespoon of salt, and some boiling water. For the second part, you will need 2 chicken breast fillets, half a large white onion, diced, 2 tablespoons of light olive oil, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 teaspoon of baharat. For the third part, you will need 3 yellow potatoes peeled and sliced, 3 baby eggplants sliced, 2 green capsicums sliced, and 2 large tomatoes sliced. You will also need some sea salt to season and vegetable oil for frying.
Thank you.
And this is how your chicken maqloubi should look like. Serve it with some masta and enjoy. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share this recipe with your friends. And don't forget to visit my website at assyriandishes.com for more recipes. Happy cooking, everyone!